I got it.
I thought it was an automatic one.
Sick.
On top of any of that stuff.
Steven Seagal fold.
Envelope Steven fold.
What's up, dudes?
Golf course going, huh?
Yeah.
You know where we're setting up?
Like right in here. Yeah, let's 180 it against this pillar. That'll be good. Cool.
Case there. Yeah, it's locked. These two of them.
Just two is fine. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Chili. Chili, eh? Not enough hands. Time that perfect. I went and had catering and got here just in time.
Is it good?
Turkey chili.
Oh, that's good.
It was good, but it's kind of a weak spread.
Let's find a spot for you.
Follow me with that.
All right.
We could go just right here with that. Kind of keep it out of the way. Let's 180 it so I can open it. Perfect. Thank you, dudes. And one of you guys want to give me a hand getting this down real quick? Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Probably a bit dark for you guys. Apologies.
Come back.
It's okay. Everything's fine.
There should be one. There might be one in here.
Okay, sick.
If not, they're all in my backpack.
Yep. I promise to never return.
Do you still have my nippers?
Prove it.
And
no.
No?
No.
No.
No. I gave them back to you.
Okay. We'll see.
Well, hold on.
Moment of truth.
Dude.
Moment of truth. Will they be in here?
I gave them to you. In person, in real life.
All right, you did. Okay, cool. You do have my knife, though.
I do have the knife.
You can use that, though.
All
right,
cool.
Yo, this thing is awesome, by the way. Just a little Carhartt tool bag. Just put all, like, you know, screwdrivers, that type of stuff in there. Oh, is this going to line up perfect today? Let's go. Pretty close to perfect. This started a massive debate in the comment section, but it really doesn't matter. I'm not telling you guys what to do. I'm just showing you what I do. The last drummer I worked for did not care about this. He just wanted this straight up, straight center. So that's what I did for him, man. That's what you guys can do too. I don't know if this changes anything with the sound at all, but I did it once and now I have to do it every time because I'm OCD like that. This is how I remember how the hoop goes every time. I just put that down there. I line this up with the throw off. I haven't changed these heads in 5 shows. Our shipment is taking quite a long time to get here, but this drummer's super laid back. He's not worried about it. I'm not. Well, I am worried about it because I feel like I'm constantly getting judged, but it is what it is, man. It wasn't until the last show that I really noticed that they were sounding weak. Am I blind? I can't see shit. That looks good. I've never had to grease these tension rods. They're smooth. They still feel smooth. I'll probably do it at some point on this tour though. Dude, how you doing?
Good.
Did you meet up with Chris today?
Yeah, we just had coffee.
Nice. He stopped by my hotel and dropped some stuff off, but I didn't see him.
Some sticks and
some sticks and symbols and whatnot. I was just here last night. I saw Dave Chappelle.
Oh,
it was
what?
Fucking so. It was my first time at a
stand-up.
How'd you
get that?
Lucky, our security guard worked with someone in their camp, so they hooked us up with like a whole row. It was
so jealous, dude.
I've never been to a stand-up comedy show until last night. It was so good, dude. Literally, I've never laughed so hard for so long, ever.
Man, that's awesome.
I was just destroyed. My cheeks are like literally sore.
Did you have to put your phone in a little...
It was cool because nobody had their phones. Everybody had to pay attention. It was awesome.
That's how do you like these for the stands?
I really like these. Honestly, I'm using these on mine at home now.
Yeah.
But yeah, they're like, I don't know, they have like a really even tone. Like, I don't know, I feel like the X's, if you don't hit like right here, you get a different sound. But I feel like if you hit anywhere in here, it's pretty consistent.
Yeah, some of them I've noticed, like if you're like you said, if you're anywhere off, it's all of a sudden fucking 311.
Exactly. It seems a little wonky. In one of my videos, someone commented on the head being warped. They said, of course it's warped, it's Remo. Trying a new technique today. I'm gonna tune it super high and then come down. Especially on a head like this, I feel like that technique would work really well. This head seemed funny. But I have no other choice, so. We gotta make it work.
Is the long stand floating around?
I haven't, no.
Where the fuck did it go?
Bro.
The thing disappears in more stadiums than anything else because it looks like whenever people grab it off, they like, oh, this looks like lighting, you know?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Fucking solid blocks, so you're like, somewhere.
God.
Thank you. George Clooney.
Follow me at JJ in the wild, Instagram. Yeah, tag me later.
Matt, you still got that anal cream?
Thank you.
All right, that's good right there. Thank you, guys.
Before our set changes over, we'll get them off.
Thank you.
Sam, put them right here in front of the drum riser, please. Going up.
Guys, bring that over here, please. Sam, we're going to have to put it your way.
Hold on. Going up, right there.
Watch that cymbal.
Going up.
Watch this cymbal right here.
What do you do about that?
Cables. Going up.
Doing good. Everyone's all stressed. I'm like,
okay. Chill,
dude. It's gonna happen.
Yeah. It's a rock show, right?
Yeah.
And what we'll do, hip, go flush, but eventually when that gets cleaned up,
yeah,
we'll do cap, basic, not basic, oh. Anything. It's like cap.
You want
cap that way?
Oh, you want the cap?
My fucking ankle's killing me. I got bit by him.
We're still line checking, so guys, spin it.
Please.
fucking ripple right here, bro.
At some point tonight, I'm gonna pop up here and get a quick downward shot.
Go for it, man.
What?
Difficult rack climb on the fucking planet.
That's a fucking
there it is.
Way sicker.
Yeah.
Do it again. My smile.
Nice little pitch bend there.
That was great.
Thank you, man. I mean, it's rushed. I feel so rushed, you know, and then everyone's up here and I'm like, doom, 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 doom. I hate bothering everybody.
So many days, just like, good enough.
Yeah, that's where I'm at. It's good enough.
Going back over. Copy you.
Freddy Krueger, that's...
there.
Oh, look at this shit. On the side.
Owie.
Can we take a picture?
Yes, we will!
We just have guitar shit up there.
What?
Guitar stuff.
Okay.
All is left. Let's go on the other side of that riser right there.
Jay, I'll have some people as soon as the guitar stuff is off stage.
Yeah, we'll just go right here. Sick. Thank you guys. Yeah.
Bonnaroo. They left and never came back. I'll round some up for you.
Nate for Mary Jo.
Rip my pants. Last one on the right, down there. Yeah. Bro. I have mine, my original ones right here, yeah. Place to do this. Can we move this operation?
down movement.
What?
That Calican, the big one, goes down on the ground.
This one?
No, the one right in front of you.
This one? Oh. Fuck, what is in this? Ready? House. It should be the little case that says Max on it. Hey, Chris. Have you seen playback? The playback thing? Yeah. Oh, it's right there. That's all we need. Just gonna bring this over. Very. We're just gonna go up against this garage door here. That is good right there. Thank you, brother.